Okay, so the last 3 minutes of the first quarter of the Edmonton Oilers against the Calgary Flames. Right now, scoreless game. This is my reaction to a contact made into the wall early. Bunch of them being aggressive. The red suits are the Calgary Flames. And right now, the Edmonton Oilers got penalized because one of the players actually tripped the... There they go. All about being aggressive. What does aggressive have left? Literally, the Calgary Flames is... No, wait, never mind. That could have been a score for the Edmonton Oilers. Right now, it is scoreless. There they go. Right now, this is on Sportsnet, like regular Sportsnet. Like, seriously, regular Sportsnet. Here they, well. Okay, sorry about that. But anyways, everybody scattering the Calgary Flames' score, goal, whatever it is. If you know, tell me in the comments below. Like, honestly, you can't blame me for not knowing. Penalty ending right now. But here they go. Whoa, into the wall, Edmonton Oilers. Going through the Oilers score box as they successfully block it. Calgary Flames going at it. Pass to the Edmonton Oilers. Now the Calgary Flames has control of it. Thrown almost half of the field. Well, like, almost like 25 yards of the hockey field, basically. Now it's Edmonton Oilers control. Now the Flames, now the Oilers. A little contact back there. It's empty free, currently the puck. Flames, like, who's gonna get control of it? No one could see with only 5 seconds left. It's gonna be a scoreless ending as nobody is leading. Wow, I am surprised. This has been a scoreless round. So that's my reaction. Sorry about some pauses, because, yeah, this is, yeah, Sportsnet right there. There's evidence it's Sportsnet. So, wow. Pretty wild out here. We're going to see who gets it. My prediction, the Edmonton Oilers. I don't think the Calgary Flames are going to have enough. That's my prediction. Thank you all for watching. And... yeah, right now they're going on to break like they usually do. Back to the trailers they go. Bye.